this video to show you how to adjust the auger wire height. So first you should unlock it, this part. Unlock it, okay? And then you can choose, if you want the higher position, so you can do this one. And if you want the lower position, so also do this one. Once it's okay, get the, like here, this part, the height is okay, then you lock in this yellow part. And also for this part, you want to move it. For left or right, it's all the same way to unlock it, and then you can do it. Yeah, move it to ensure that the feeling in this order. And once it's okay, then to lock it.